So although it's an individual award, I think that the Young Communications Professional Award really is a showcase of what the industry can do for the person and how a professional can benefit from being part of the communications industry. I think that one of the things that is really going to impact our industry in the next couple of years is going to be attracting talent. We are competing with the likes of STEM, who are trying to coax all the young people into that world. I think that communications, even though it is a vital part of all industries, doesn't get the voice that it deserves. So by having a young communications professional that young people can look up to and can act as a role model is really, really important. The highlight of my career to date would probably be working with Aer Lingus on their transatlantic route announcements. In 2016, they came to us with three at the one time and asked us to help devise the communications and PR plan for direct route announcements to Los Angeles, New York and Hartford. And in the aviation world, route announcements are a really big deal. You don't get them every day, so to have three at once was really exciting, a really fun proposition. And obviously there are short-term objectives in terms of media coverage, driving website visits, advanced bookings. But we saw a greater opportunity for us to use these announcements to help develop Aer Lingus's brand positioning. They'd recently been through a brand repositioning and were looking to target a younger consumer. So we took a step back and looked at how we could use these route announcements to target that younger audience. And the campaigns that we developed at the time were really a little bit out of the comfort zone of Aer Lingus at the time, and that's why I'm really proud of it, and I think that's why they worked really, really well. It allowed us to push the boundaries a little bit. It allowed us to help Aer Lingus move their brand positioning on and connect with a younger target audience. And ultimately, it allowed us to have more buy-in from Aer Lingus in future when we came to them with younger, fresher ideas. And we continue to work with them today, and we're really proud of the work we do with them. I think a good public relations professional needs to be naturally curious and have buckets of tenacity. And I also think that you have to be very positive and adaptable in adverse situations. We work in a knowledge-based industry, so it's very important for us that we have a want and a willingness to continually learn and that we always strive for better. There's a trio of people that I really look up to and really respect, and they're the people that have professionally raised me. They are Angie Grant, Managing Director, Graham Slattery, Senior Managing Director, and Mick O'Keefe, CEO, all at Teneo PSG, where I've been working for the past 5 years. The reason that I really look up to them and respect them is because of everything that they've taught me and continue to teach me today. And there are three standout things there for me. The first being how to do PR with personality, because the guys really practice what they preach. They continually push the bounds of what creativity is in communications. They think in completely different ways, and there's something to be learned from all of them in how they approach projects. The second thing that I've really learned from them, and that they really inspire me to do, is to have confidence in my counsel. And as communications professionals, and particularly as young communications professionals, that's so, so important that you believe that you should and have the right to sit in front of a client, a stakeholder in media, and advise them on what is right for the brand that you're working with. The final thing I've learned from them and that they inspire me to do is, yes, celebrate the results and the achievements and be really proud of them, but afterwards always reflect and ask yourself, what could you do better? How could you do it better next time? And what does better look like?